But don't you think your grand's feet are cold without them? You can share makeup tips and trade shoes!
Welcome to the Sanctuary. Anyone? You have a full suit in your wardrobe. This is exactly the sort of thing that a prince would wear. And if it was playing tennis, or polo, or going to a dress ball, or a shop open. Look, the point is, it's princely. rather nice. Any other business to attend to?
That is a very agreeable look for you.
You got it! I never thought in a million years you'd find it! That was truly divine intervention. It really was. Although, that would mean that my dropping it in the first place was divine intervention too, right? I can't credit only the good stuff.
And that would mean it was divine intervention that gave me an ulcer, and almost cost me the woman I love, and kept me from getting any sleep this week! In a universe that's at best apathetic, and at worst actively sadistic, what possible point can there be in getting married? I hope I kept the receipt for this.
Welcome to the
Thank you.
Fancy a bit of counting, do you? When people say that, they're referring to approximately this amount of money. A new hairstyle has arrived. I always said one needs to...
Never thought the town would be this rich.
Wait till you see my prices.
You there. I hear you know how to use those weapons of yours. Well, I've got someone for you to use them on. Bloke by the name of Alan. He robbed me, he did. Took almost 1,000 gold. It is true, we were gambling, and technically he did win. And theoretically, it was fair. And actually, you shouldn't just have anyone who annoys you killed. But all that aside, my mind's made up. Great. Alan's probably in Bowerstone Industrial, trying to get a game going with someone. Go make sure he doesn't succeed. Ever.
Ah, hello.
Your total disregard for human life is...
This town is becoming more exclusive by the day, so don't be shocked by the prices.
How could you? They're dead!
There's a ring.